We're here to describe the action for you. Nice to have you with us. Martin Tyler here and Alan Smith. The match today is Newcastle United against Arsenal.
Newcastle United lineup. Number 22, Thiago Yedlin. Number 6, Jamal Lassell. Number 3, Paul Dummett. Number 11, Matt Ritchie. Number 10, Mohamed Diami. Number 8, Jonjo Shelvey. Number 17.
Well, with an eye on Arsenal, we'll keep an eye on this player without a shadow of a doubt.
Well, 4 in his last 3 games, you can't better that.
Newcastle United's lineup. Paul Dummett starts with Deandre Yedlin in the fullback positions. Jonjo Shelvey starts a midfielder in good form. They've got plenty of goal threat with 2 strikers in the attack. One thing to look out for from this team today is the way they try and win the ball back within seconds of losing it.
Yeah, and they don't do it individually. They get backed up by a teammate. They hunt in packs, and you've got to do that. You've got to do it with discipline.
It is extraordinary in this city centre stadium, and maybe because of it, where it's like a goldfish bowl to play here in Newcastle. They haven't won anything domestically since 1955.
No, it is incredible. I mean, this place dominates the skyline in Newcastle, and they turn up in their thousands every other week. They're just crying out for a football team that can compete for silverware.
Arsenal have possession. They've won it. Mesut Ozil.
Arsenal's turn now to get at the opposition.
Now Mkhitaryan.
Welbeck.
And now the shot! It was a real opportunity, but there might be a key moment in there from a defensive point of view.
Yeah, well, they really did converge on him quickly. He didn't miss by much, but he's missed it. The manager just hoping that that miss is not going to come back to haunt them. They are creating chances, but that was a costly miss.
He screened the ball well there. Jonjo Shelvey. Well read by the defender.
Steered through by Mkhitaryan.
Now here's a chance to get at the opposition. Goalkeeper can get the ball here for his goal kick. Here it is, the effort from Welbeck.
Well, I'm guessing that he's not going to try that again in a hurry, particularly after his manager gets into him after this match.
Now Kennedy. Neatly intercepted. These two have got a great understanding with their passing. It's looking good, this move. Came in with a challenge. Throw in now. Henrik Mkhitaryan. Aubameyang.
Here's Ozil. Mkhitaryan. That is one of the great saves.
Had no right to stop that. Had no right to get a hand on it. What a stop.
Granit Xhaka. On to the attack now. Aubameyang.
Ozil.
Here's Mkhitaryan. And in he goes with the tackle. It will be their throw. Henrik Mkhitaryan.
Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Here's Ozil. On to Aaron Ramsey. Xhaka. On to Aubameyang. Ozil. Ramsey. Welbeck. Aubameyang. Granit Xhaka.
Well, they keep moving the ball here.
Got his shot off now. The shot's hit the post.
And it's gone out for a throw. Aaron Ramsey. Came in with a challenge. Nacho Monreal.
Well, it's an important area to win back the ball, that.
Aaron Ramsey. Mesut Ozil. Henrik Mkhitaryan.
Welbeck.
Now, here's a chance. DeAndre Yedlin. Nacho Monreal. Granit Xhaka. Aubameyang. Good football between these two. Nice passing. Mohamed Diame. Matt Ritchie. Very weak challenge. He could cross it now. Good challenge here. Well, the tackle there has led to a throw. Well, I guess he was aiming for a teammate, but he certainly didn't find one. Mesut Ozil. And the verdict on added time is 2 minutes.
Of 2 minutes of added time.
Henrik Mkhitaryan.
Here come Arsenal in exciting style.
Aubameyang. That looked dangerous until he made the interception. So it's half time and we're still waiting for that first goal. Well, he's been in the game, hasn't he? That's the best we can say for him. But not everything he's tried has come off.
Didn't quite have the impact I was expecting at the start, but time to remedy that.
It's been pretty somber viewing for the spectators here. A very dull first half, I have to say.
No, shocked me that. Can't get my head around it because there's more than enough good players out on that pitch to give us a lot more than we've seen.
Matt Ritchie. Aubameyang, Danny Welbeck, Mohamed Diame, it's Yedlin, Jonjo Shelvey.
Well, they gave it straight to him, didn't they?
Neither side able to dwell on the ball for very long here. DeAndre Yedlin. Well, they're in a good position here. Looking for teammates in the middle. In, really, for what seemed a certain opening goal.
Oh, dear, oh, dear. I think it's one of those that might play on his mind now for the rest of the match.
He's going to make a change, and it's clearly a tactical one. There doesn't seem to be any injury involved. Mesut Ozil. Aubameyang. Granit Xhaka.
done well under pressure here to hold the ball as the challenge came in.
Mesut Ozil. Granit Xhaka.
Arsenal's turn now to get at the opposition. He's cut it back looking for a teammate. Christian Atsu. That's good movement forward here. Not really away from the threat here.
Mohamed Diame. Jonjo Shelvey.
Wide, they were in a good position until that defender acted very promptly and decisively. Probing with the pass, played in the clear. Real opening now. Well, the opposition must have thought they were holding out, but it's a good goal past them. And the opposing manager will be worried now because his team were basing their game on shutting out the opposition. Well, that's failed. And the manager of the team that scored will be delighted. He'd be wondering whether it would come. Well, it has come belatedly. But it might be enough.
So a real captain's contribution here with a fine goal.
Was a good goal, and it came at a crucial time, I think, for his side. A real captain's input there.
Arsenal in front then.
Christian Atsu. Mohamed Diame.
Now Atsu.
It's looking good, this move. Delivered into the box. Miscued really with the header.
Yeah, not known for his heading, and you can see why there with that effort.
It's a change that's got to be made now to try and pep up the attack. Try and get back on level terms. They bring on the extra striker.
Yeah, this team has had its back to the wall for a while now, and they do need a bit more momentum.
Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. Now that's a throw.
It's
a change now for Arsenal.
Coming onto the pitch, number 10, Jack Wilshere.
Jonjo Shelvey, black and white striped shirts wherever you look around the ground. It's the ones wearing those colours on the pitch that the fans are a bit concerned about at the moment. They still trail in these closing minutes.
Yeah, it can be hard to play in front of this crowd, and the players, by the looks of it, are finding it difficult.
Jonjo Shelvey, here we go into the last 5 minutes of regulation time, and they lead by one.
They could pose some danger now. A supreme save at full stretch.
Well, it might be a good idea just to get a fresh player on and cement their position as they look to hold on to this lead.
In goes the corner.
Joselu. Up went the flag. Offside given. Free kick. Granit Xhaka. Three minutes from the referee via the fourth official. That's the decision regarding added time.
Got the opposite. Shot off!
Shot blocked here. Well, he clears the danger. Mohamed Diame. Still trying to eke. Looking for a through ball.
Defended well. That's a combination of skill and will.
And that's it, last blast on the whistle from the referee. I think we thought that this team would be brushed aside. they proved those thoughts to be very misguided.
Well, I think they'll get a real pat on the back from their manager because they gave it their all, didn't leave anything out on the pitch there today.
Some final thoughts on one of the better performers today, Alan.
Got himself a goal and put in a really good shift. Excellent performance.